Hello, my name is Tim Egan, and I'd like to welcome you to Penn Argyle Area High School's virtual athletic award ceremony. This year's award ceremony was created by Mrs. Shank and media students Caitlin Wilson, Jake Guthrie, and Aiden McMahon. I thank them for helping us highlight our varsity letter winners, share pictures from the season, and recognize our senior all-stars, scholar athletes, shining knights, and other award winners. Before we honor our athletes, I would like to acknowledge some people that have made this season possible. Mr. Domchek, Mr. Oakley, and our district administrators for supporting our programs each and every year to ensure that our teams have everything that they need to be successful. I thank each and every one of them for guiding us through this pandemic and time of uncertainty. Their leadership allowed Penn Argyle Area School District students, teachers, and staff to accept these challenges and adapt to this new norm. Our secretaries, custodial, and maintenance staff, I thank you for taking pride in the condition of our facilities and assisting us throughout the year. Your support is much appreciated, and it is nice to know that you are always pulling for our Green Knight teams. Nate and Brianna, thank you for taking care of our athletes and assisting our coaches throughout the year. You've done a great job making sure that we are safe and remain on the field all season. Our coaches, thank you for teaching these young men and women how to be successful on the field, but more importantly, how to do it correctly. You push them to work hard and challenge them to be their best that they can be. I thank you for all you do and the time that you devote to our athletes. To our parents and boosters, thank you for giving your children the opportunity to play and trusting our coaches with them. Thank you for supporting our programs, players, and school throughout the season. Your children truly appreciate your support, even though they don't usually tell you. Your help is vital to our program's success, and we couldn't do it without you. Thank you. At this time, we are proud to present our 2019-2020 Virtual Athletic Award Ceremony. We hope you enjoy.
Cross Country Varsity Letters. Grace Bankowski, Mason Beers, Jason Corsetti, Nathan DeBellis, Ryan DeBellis, Joshua DeReamer, Michael Frieda, Blake Gill, Connor Hadel, Michaela Harmon, Dylan Kujawa, Mason Pedos, Tatiana Pagan, Sarah Pizzino, Graham Rose, Daniel Tomzik, Jacob Wolf. Four-time letter winners, Anthony Copuella, Allison Reed, Hunter Weaver. Head coaches, Jim Giovanni. Assistant coaches, Chelsea Rivenbark, Phil Giaquinto, and Meredith Colton.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames and...
Girls Tennis Varsity Letters. Morgan Harrows, Shelby Hoff, Jacqueline Henriksen, Gabriella King, April Montini, Caitlin Roses, Trinity Waring. Four-time letter winners, Molly Kutz. Head coach, Carol Hausberg. Assistant coaches, Rob Hausberg, Madeline Koch.
Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Field Hockey Varsity Letters. Emily Atwell, Cassandra Plazzi, Mariola DeCheva, Caitlin DePalma, Olivia Geary, Dara Hitt, Sophia Iani, Bree Lutz, Haley McFall, Faith Marcombe, Elizabeth Steele, Michaela Velasquez, Trista Waring, Ashlyn Wiecht, Erica Weaver, Macy Weber, Alyssa Williams. Head coach, Fran Rowley. Assistant coaches, Tara Fitaris, Jessica Goyette, Megan Kutzler.
Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end.
Girl Soccer Varsity Letters. Emily Dario, Emma Grego, Janique Herrera, Kayla Hawley, Katya Hoover, Bubblegum Kernosh, Elizabeth Condisco, Kayla Majapinto, Stella McCarthy, Jillian Morrow, Aria Okrepka, Delaney Porter, Grace Romeiser, Chloe Sisson, Sophie Wagner, Abigail Wobolik. Four-time letter winners, Brooke Labar, Emma Lohman, Elizabeth Rundle. Head coach, Nadeem Corey. Assistant coach, Abigail Tomjo.
That's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Golf Varsity Letters. Jonathan Dario, Connor Custer, Gavin Pritchard. Head coach, Tom Prosser. Assistant coach, Sherwood Roth. Boys Soccer Varsity Letters. Jonathan Ash, Drew Bennett, Nathan DeBellis, Matthew Dunwell, David Ibeck, Dawson Frable, Dylan Kujawa, Zachary Lakey, Lucas Majapinto, Zachary Morrow, Ashley Mulroy, Thomas Mulroy, Samir Mamedi, Daniel Oakley, Brendan Porter, Graham Rose, Justin Snyder, Nathan Stocker. Head coach, Nevin Smith. Assistant coach, Chad Hausman. Football Varsity Letters, Jared Albanese, Gavin Ammerman, Dylan Ashenfalder, Tyler Chiazzo, Caleb Sorrell, Corey Cockley, Aiden Compton, Cole Dorsheimer, Connor Fair, Nicholas Janusa, Dakota Graham, Matthew Guerreri, Gabriel Hahn, Derek Herferth, Maxwell Houck, Ryan Carner, Reese Karp, Jace Keenhold, Kyle Kammerer, Dennis Kennedive, Christopher Kessler, Woodrow Kindrew, Jacob Koonsman, Morgan Layton, Lucas Majapinto, Colin McKegg, Benjamin Meixel, Antonio Rito, Jack Rissmiller, Sean Rumsey, Caden Shook, Tyler Taylor, Logan Wismer. Head coach, John C. Smith. Assistant coaches, Mike Bortz, Charlie Comstock, Glenn Connolly, Frank DeFelice, Jason Grimm, Rich Mutton, Doug Powell, Eric Sampson, Paul Shanklin, Jeff Smith, Todd Tominski. Cheerleading Varsity Letters, Desiree Adams, Riley Hughes, Emma Kupris, Lauren Mayo, Adriana Moore, Mattia Moyer, Danielle Moylema, Brianna Salamone, Callista Wiest, Jessica Ziner. Four-time letter winners, Megan Guthrie, Kirsten Hendershot, Chloe Mutchler. Head coach, Kelly Bortz. Assistant coaches, Lizzie Valletta, Danielle Stiers. Boys Basketball Varsity Letters. Lucas Betancourt, Jordan DeFelice, Connor Fair, Lucas Megipinto, Colin McKegg, Jillian Peischer, Matthew Ragazzino, Zachary Rudy, Caden Shook, Marcus Vargo. Head Coach, Mike Morris. Assistant Coaches, Kevin Lloyd, Todd Osinek, John Steck, John Williams, and Zach Williams. Girls Basketball Varsity Letters. Cameron Bonzer, Rose Folletta, Megan Guthrie, Jacqueline Hagen, Kirsten Hendershot, Brooke LaVar, Jillian Morrow, Angelina Santiago, Chloe Sisson, Noelle Vargo, Sophie Wagner, Macy Weber, Alyssa Williams. Four-time letter winners, Rachel Sutton. Head Coach, Kyle Eckley. Assistant Coaches, Cliff Salvamini, Catherine Salvamini, Brian Morrow, and Chris Whitman. Wrestling Varsity Letters. Dylan Ashenfalter, Gannon Brinker, Lucas Buskirk, Corey Cockley, Aiden Compton, Cole Dorsheimer, Dakota Graham, Reed Holden, Stephen Klimick, George Poltz, Antonio Rito, Lorenzo Rito, Jack Rissmiller, Nathaniel Rupi, Hennessy Rupert, Sean Rumsey, Tyler Taylor. Head Coach, Jason Grimm. Assistant Coaches, Frank DeFelice, Brady Mutton, and Phil Zito. Swimming Varsity Letters. Lucy Fournier, Jacob Hoff, Daniel Hayes, David Labar, Graham Rose, Sandra Weeks. Moravian Head Coach, Shannon Donaher. Baseball, Varsity Letters. Gavin Ammerman, Dylan Ashenfelder, Jonathan Burke, Jacob Dieter, Caden Fox, Nicholas Janusa, Reed Holden, Riley Hughes, Alexander Kessler, Connor Custer, Michael Mack, Gavin Pritchard, Jake Pultz, Jack Rismiller. Head coach, Matt Suarez. Assistant coaches, Josh Guthrie, Craig Custer, Tom Rismiller, Tommy Rismiller, Joe Torre, and Tommy Young. Softball, Varsity Letters.
Madison Abbott.
Cameron Bosner. Karina Cutone. Caitlin DePalma. Dana Fisher. Haley Frey. Janine Harris. Dara Hitt. Kayla Holly. Sophia Iani. Katie Connect. Emma Kupris. Kendall Lobb. Morgan Rismiller. Kaylee Schneck. Four-time letter winners. Brooke LaBarre. Head coach, Bill Schenkel. Assistant coaches, Cassie Beckage, Steph Krasnapera, Tom Presser, Sherwood Roth, and Jim Track.
Around the third and headed for home. It's a brown-eyed handsome man. Anyone can understand the way I feel.
Boys Tennis, Varsity Letters. Mason Beers, Jason Corsetti, Trone Irwin Hill, Nathan Kuiper, Vishal Patel, Jordan Ragusa, Rakeem Smith, Justin Snyder, Georgie Topa, John Anthony Vanek. Four-time letter winners, Aiden McMahon, Brennan McMahon. Head coach, Carol Hausberg. Assistant coach, Rob Hausberg.
Watching it from the bench, you know I took some lumps when the mighty case struck out. So say hey Willie, tell the cow and Joe DiMaggio, don't say it ain't so, you know the time is now. Oh, put me in cold, I'm ready to play today.
Boys Track and Field, Varsity Letters. Jared Albanese, Jonathan Ash, Logan Casey, Nathan DeBellis, Ryan DeBellis, Josh DeRemer, Cole Dorsheimer, Michael Frieda, Gian Grego, Daniel Hayes, Colton Keat, Jace Keenhold, Woodrow Kindrew, Dylan Kleeling, Taylor LaBarre, Lucas Mechapinto, Jeffrey Mamrak, Colin McKegg, Zachary Morrow, Connor O'Brien, Mason Pedos, Griffin Porter, Jillian Peischer, Matthew Ragazzino, Graham Rose, Ethan Shotwell, Nathan Stocker, Braden Thompsa, Tyler Taylor, Hunter Weaver. Four-time letter winners, Anthony Copuella. Head coaches, Glenn Bray and Christina Straub. Assistant coaches, Jill Foles, Darren Evans, Josh Houck, Brenton Jacobson, Kim Mayo, Ryan Peck, Chelsea Rivenbark, and Chris Shook. Girls Track and Field Varsity Letters, Emma Albanese, Grace Mankowski, Madison Billheimer, Haley Buskirk, Elise Daly, Paige Edelman, Cassie Fisher, Olivia Flad, Michaela Harmon, Janique Herrera, Katya Hoover, Jordan Itterly, Bubblegum Kernosh, Hudson Kersner, Carissa Kujawa, Molly Kutz, Haley Lacey, Emma Lohman, Kayla Majapinto, Chloe Mutchler, Jamie Naylor, Zariah Page, Delaney Porter, Vanessa Ruiz, Chloe Sisson, McKenna Straub, Noelle Vargo, Ella Wagner, Abigail Wobolick, Katrina Weber, Kylie Wedge, Abigail Wilgus, Alyssa Williams, Katrina Winans, Jessica Ziner. Four-time letter winners, Emily Dario, Megan Guthrie, Lauren Mayle, Angelina Santiago. Head coaches, Glenn Bray and Christina Straub. Assistant coaches, Jill Foles, Darren Evans, Josh Houck, Brenton Jacobson, Kim Mayle, Ryan Peck, Chelsea Rivenbark, and Chris Shook.
Enjoyed the slideshow of our team letter winners, all league, all area, and all state senior athletes. Congratulations to all of you. I would also like to recognize some other special accomplishments that occurred this year. First, our cheerleading team, who were crowned Colonial League Game Day champions, Parkland Competition Game Day Champions, and Grand Champion of the Parkland Competition. Our boys soccer team, who were District 11 silver medalists this year, and two swimmers that were awarded state medals from the PIAA. David Labar, who won sixth place in the 100th backstroke, and Daniel Hayes, who won fourth place in the 100 fly. Congratulations and great accomplishments here at Penargel. We now move to our awards and scholarships part of the program. Our first scholarship is the Football Chain Gang Scholarships in memory of Anthony Carcione. Anthony Carcione started the chain gang that you see working our games today. When he passed, his gang decided to donate their pay towards this scholarship in his name. This year's Anthony Carcione Scholarship is awarded to Maxwell Houck. The Football Parents Club also awards scholarships for their organization. This year's Football Parent Club scholarships are awarded to Maxwell Houck and Antonio Rito. Congratulations to these fine young men. The next scholarship is the Slate Belt Rivalry Scholarships for our 100th game. They are given to one band member, one cheerleader, and one football player. Our band recipient is Brianna Fainel. Our cheerleader is Kirsten Hendershot. Our football player is Derek Herferth. The next award is the Brian Hauser Award. The Brian Hauser Memorial Award is presented by Mr. and Mrs. Elwood Hauser of Wingap in memory of their son, a former Penargel basketball player. It is presented annually to the Penargel High School male basketball player who combines the qualities of leadership, attitude, sportsmanship, devotion to the team and school, and unselfish dedication to the sport. Brian Hauser was a Penargel boys basketball player who was tragically killed in a car accident on May 16, 1978, just prior to graduation. His parents felt this award would be a fitting tribute to Brian and his passion for the game of basketball. I am very pleased to announce the recipient of this year's award is Jordan DeFelice. Congratulations, Jordan. Congratulations to Molly Kutz, who was awarded the Colonial League Girls Tennis Coaches Sportsmanship Award this year. It was a well-deserved award, as Molly models what every coach would like to see from their athlete both on and off the court. Coach Hausberg and I are proud to have her representing our tennis team. Congratulations, Molly. We also would like to recognize our scholar athletes from this year. The National Football Foundation Lehigh Valley Scholar Athlete representative from Penargel was Maxwell Houck. The Lehigh Valley Soccer Scholar Athlete Foundation was Emma Lohman and David Ibeck. The District 11 Tennis Scholar Athlete Committee recognized Molly Kutz and Brendan McMahon. The District 11 Coaches Association Wrestling Scholar Athlete is Antonio Rito. Our Colonial League Academic All-Stars were Megan Guthrie and Maxwell Houck. The last Scholar Athlete Awards that we have are the Lakey Awards. The John F. Lakey Scholar Athlete Award is given to a male and female senior that excelled in academics and athletics during their time at Penargel Area High School. It is one of our most prestigious awards, and I'm proud to announce that this year's recipients are Megan Guthrie and Maxwell Howe. Congratulations to both of you. One of our most cherished awards here at Penargel High School are our Shining Knight Awards. The Shining Knight Awards are presented to Penargel Area High School student athlete from each individual varsity sport. It is presented to the team member who has a genuine respect for their sport, coaches, and teammates. The selection is also based on the possession of a positive attitude, solid work ethic, and the qualities of leadership, perseverance, and sportsmanship. This year, we will give our Shining Knight Awards to the fall and winter athletes that have completed their seasons. Boys basketball, Connor Fair. Girls basketball, Brooke Labar. Cheering, Kirsten Hendershot and Lauren Mail. Boys cross country, Hunter Weaver. Girls cross country, Sarah Pizzino. Field hockey, Macy Weber. Football, Caleb Searle. Golf, Jonathan Dario. Boys soccer, Graham Rose. Girls soccer, Emily Dario. Boys swimming, David Labar. Girls swimming, Sandra Weeks. Girls tennis, Molly Kutz. And wrestling, Sean Rumsey. Congratulations to all of you. We thank you for what you've done for our athletic program each and every year. We find it only fitting to award one Spring Shining Night Award in memory of all the spring athletes that lost their season this year. This award will be kept in a trophy case in the gym lobby. We hope this serves as a reminder for all future Green Knights to make the most of each and every opportunity and cherish every moment like it was their last. Our hearts go out to you, and we wish you all the very best in years to come. Finally, to our players. I remember walking into Panargel Area High School my first day and seeing the words Carpe Diem inscribed high up in the two-story atrium. The Latin quote means seize the day, and I thought what a great thing for students to see as they enter their high school each morning. It is unfortunate how the school year ended for our seniors and our spring sports participants, and I feel for each and every one of you. However, I challenge you to do your best to look forward and learn from this experience. I hope all of us gained a new perspective, seize each moment, and make the most of our experiences both inside and outside of sport. I am glad we had the opportunity to come together this fall and beat Bangor in our 100th game. It was a beautiful day and an amazing moment for all involved. I want to personally thank you for representing our school, teams, and athletic program the last 4 years. I wish you all the best of luck on and off the field, and know that you will be successful in all that you do. Congratulations.